kill my grandson. I watched the light hover over him, and I believe that the Lord dispatched an angel on that day, and he snatched his spirit. Glory to the Lord. And he called my grandson home. I serve a God that says when enough is enough, he gonna come and throw his weight around. I believe right now that God is getting ready to show up and show out on behalf of my grandson.
Right.
So if my grandson was to sacrifice to save another black boy or black girl, then so be it, Lord. So be it. But my grandson's life will not go in vain. If I have to fight every day until I die, I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. I came from a big union, 1199. Bruce Popper taught us how to organize and fight. I'm here to fight today on behalf of my grandson. You killed him. You shot him 5 times. Was it necessary? I ain't prejudiced, because the Lord says, I have to love you as I love myself. So I'm not prejudiced. But if